box that shuts off the lift motor is right before the first block. You'll notice it.
Relocated to reopen at Indiana Beach in 2020. Here we are in 2024.